We give away over $600,000 a year in financial assistance, but right now there has been and there continues to be a large gap from what we give away and the needs in the community to what we are raising.